Ang ganda na sagot mo!
Ang ganda
mo! Windy! Rainy!
Dude, so deep! You cannot scuba dive! Cut!
Hi, I'm Dina Wong, setter of the Chocomucha Flying Titans.
Hi, I'm Pauline Gaston of the Chocomucha Flying Titans, and I'm an open spiker.
Pongay will answer.
Ah, okay. Dina, what can you say?
I don't know actually. Well, I actually know how. I don't want to say. But during our first bubble, second bubble.
Hindi!
Close, naging, ha?
Yeah. Pero naging close din kami nung nagtampo ako sa kanya. Kasi Dina decided not to play her last year. Kasi she was injured. And me naman being selfish and maarte and tampuhin, tatampo ko sa kanya. Ano ba yan? Pero mahirap din kasi to be a senior player
alone. Oh, Pongga is very, ano, may term sila eh.
Ano?
Like, she's the ano kasi on the team eh. Parang she makes everyone happy, she makes everyone smile. She's a very sweet and loving person. So, kahit kanino, hindi man lang sa team, even with our families, even with different people. So, maganda yung personality.
I would say naman that Dina is... No, she's really shy. Hindi nyo akalain na ganito pala siya, na... If she's with the right people, you'll see the best in her. And the right people can bring out the best in her. So, baka sa iba, masungit yung dating niya, pero hindi talaga. She's really just shy. And this is what I tell many fans. Recently, favorite ko pag nagtitiktok kaming dalawa.
Oh, yeah.
Tawa kami ng tawa. Tapos, parehas kaming perfectionist. So, gagawin namin na paulit-ulit.
Tsaka ano, for me, when we eat, especially together. Kasi same kami na matakaw eh.
Oo, masaya!
Masaya talaga po when we eat together.
Oo, yeah. Pagkakain, gusto ko katabi si Dina. Lalo na pag Sambio, kasi teamwork kami. Siya yung magluluto.
Yeah, so...
Atas ako yung maglalagay ng food.
Nagkakasundo kami pag sa pagkain. Pongay.
Si Dina pa ba? Si...
Well, we have different, ano, audience.
Iba yung audience namin, so I think it's a tie.
Yes,
okay. Pero guys, aminin na natin.
Hindi,
social
hindi
media.
Talaga. Hindi.
Huwag kang etos na pong. Dina, heart eyes! Laging ganun sila. Dina.
No. Si Dina talaga.
Pongay.
Dina na kasi...
Ate Bea na lang. Ate Bea na lang. I think yung kay Pongay, kung sino ka vibe niya. So kung ano yung trip niya. So I think hindi naman siya ano eh, hindi naman siya choosy, but she wants to be with a person na who understands her. Ayan. So yun. Tama ba?
Oh, dude, so deep. You cannot scuba dive.
Oh, galing.
Ay, you're so good.
Wow. Siguro ang
yes.
Ang kailangan ng
yes, yes.
Future partner or kung sino man yung magiging match ni Dina, kailangan kaya siyang tulungan lagi, especially with all the things that are happening in her life. Like, yung taga-saloba na matibay yung loob, di ba? Kasi marami siyang pinagdadaanan. And then, someone who is patient and will always be reassuring. Kasi alam ko, parehas kami ni Dina... napapaisip lagi, ganun.
Yeah, we're overthinkers. So maybe that's why nagkasundurin kami.
Kailangan din ng partner na parang kahit nag-overthink man lang siya, laging nandun, laging magre-reassure, laging, ay, nandito lang ako, tutulungan
kita. Yeah, someone who cares for us, especially.
Yes.
So, andyan lagi sila. Ako meron. For her, ha?
Hindi mo nagustuhan?
Oo.
Hindi mo siya nagustuhan? Ay, sino ba?
Ah, okay.
God! Hoy! Cut! For me, wala. Kasi I know that each partner naging lesson kay Bud. So, for sure, hindi naman siya darating dito kung hindi niya pinagdaanan or what those ex-partners gave to her as experience. So, hindi rin siya maging ganito ngayon. Yan.
Yes.
Galing ka talaga. 3 in a row.
Ako, yes! Lahat! Char! Lahat ng ex niya! Char lang. Joke lang. Huwag tayo ma-issue dito, ha? I would say the same for Dina. I think all her previous relationships have been a learning lesson for her. And yun, she would not be able to know what kind of partner or what kind of person she is in a relationship without them. So they helped her grow. And I can't say na hindi ko sila nagustuhan talaga kasi lahat naman sila mababait. Tsaka, di ba, ako yung laging sinasabi ko kay Dina before na huwag kang mag-give up dyan. Ako yung friend
actually,
na.
Yeah. I remember.
Pinupush ko siya lagi sa love kasi team love ako. Hindi ako team give up.
Yeah,
team
and that's love. One personality of Pongay na she supports you in every way. Kahit man ang lahat ng tao against with that decision. Basta kung saan ka masaya, yan talaga.
Tsaka, syempre, minahal mo pa rin yung tao lagi. Diba?
True. But ano yung bagay na sobrang inis-nainis ka sa akin? Yung iniwan ba kita sa ere? Eh, nung fifth year natin?
Hindi. That was, ano naman, mali ko rin naman yun. Kasi choice mo yun, tsaka dapat
so, ano ngayon,
respect
sa bagay?
Ko yung choice mo.
Pag pinagalitan kita sa free ball?
Hindi! hindi talaga ako... Hindi ako naiinis sa'yo masyado.
Ako ano? Sige, tanongin mo ako muna.
Ano yung bagay na ginagawa ko na inis ka?
Pag hindi... Alam mo, yung parang... Ang galing-galing ni Pongay maglaro, pero hindi niya alam yun.
Ay! Same! Same.
Hindi.
Nag-bestsetter na to
no,
eh.
No.
She's too humble.
Lang yan. No, talaga.
O, diba?
Hindi. Yan talaga yung Pongay because I know she's really a very, ano talaga siya eh, parang disciplined and like she really wants to work. Hardworking na tao. And nakikita sa training, pero parang pagdating sa game, alam mo yung parang nahiya pa or like that. So yun yung inis ako sa kanya kasi she's one of the... Well, actually, I trust them all. Pero yun nga, sa sobrang tagal na namin magkasama from college days pa lang, rookie year pa lang namin nung Ateneo, nainis ako kasi hindi niya na ilalabas lahat or kung ano nakikita ko sa kanya.
Same. Galing mo mag-isip. Copy lang.
Actually, I just wanna really thank Pongay na... I think ever since kami talaga yung nagsama. So, nung college kasi we were actually a lot as a batch ha, pero kami lang yung nasa huli. So, yun, isa doon, thank you. Tsaka, thank you rin sa pagtiwala sa akin, nandyan ka lagi. She really encourages me in different ways na sobrang it really boosts yourself na parang yung confidence mo na wow, may tiwala tong tao sa akin. So, thank you.
Okay. Ang message ko sa'yo is, thank you also for never giving up on me. Kahit man dami nating napagdaanan na we've been through the lowest of the lows. I was there for you at your lowest and Dina, I can say, has been there for me at my lowest. Thank you sa pagsalo ng pressure. Siya yung laging punching bag ng coaches, punching bag ng kalaban. Siyempre, she's the player to beat, di ba? So, thank you for growing up with me. Parehas kaming immature, pero ngayon we're going through adulting together.
Yeah.
And I'm glad to be in this journey with you.
I'm Dina Wong.
And I'm Pauline Gaston.
And we're from the Choco Mucho Flying Titans.